shot over his Guinness World Record attempt for the highest margin victory in FIFA 14. So without further ado, let's get to attempting. I'll turn off the lights so you guys can see this better. I will play. Now this is what Guinness likes to call an open record, meaning I can pretty much choose whatever settings I want to play with. So I'm obviously going to play with settings I think I can do the best on.
EA Sports
is in the game, right? I tried this attempt earlier, and then I at halftime went to check the score. Well, I could see the score, but I went to check how much time was on the video, and then I realized it wasn't recording anymore. So my phone stops recording after 30 minutes. If I change settings, it's good now, and we're not recording on my phone anymore. So I'm going into quick match, I'm going into home. I'm gonna pick my team. We play with Germany, I like playing with Germany, they're a great team. And then the opponent will be, let's go to Denmark, they don't really have good teams. Actually, let's go to Colombia, maybe. Looking for a one-star team. Maybe Brazil. There we go. Alright, then we're going to go to... Whoa, my bad. Game settings. So I'm going to change all these around. This is a computer now that I'm controlling.
Yeah. out, no muscle, no hustle, no backbone. I stand alone, not tripping, just saying, I'm different. Ain't hanging on to the coattails of the next man. Passport in my left hand, thinking that you go next. Heck, oh, you ain't holding your breath next. I'm out here, I'm hungry, I don't play around, trust me. Ain't had so much ride since my Honda Civic got rusty. And yeah, my girl said she got it. It's funny, just thinking back, study hard for that 9 to 5. And I thought that I should be good with that, it was dreaming. Still dreaming, spotlight on me like Willie Bean. Still performing like Al Pacino. Instagram and tuxedos with my peoples. We growing up, still don't seem that we slowing up. 10 squad, we throwing up, every time we showing up. Get it while I'm living, all I ever hear is the clock tick, tick, tick.
And I'm gonna go into play match. I'm gonna check. At 6 minutes, I'm gonna start playing the match now. Should be interesting.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. So, without further ado, we're off to the Olympia Stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi, once again, I'm Martin Tyler. This is the Olympia Stadium.
Just, he's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
Well, he bought a ticket and he's won the raffle. So after the goal, great opportunity. And in. That is a second goal now for the same player. And he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition.
I think the keeper's locked up there. And put it. It's a real opening here. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot.
Here's a chance. Got to be. What a brilliant goal. Three of the best. He's made them play. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, he had an awful lot to do, didn't he, when he picked up the ball, but only one thing in his mind, and he's one of the best in the business at doing that.
Thomas Müller. He might be through. Here's the shot. That's another goal to add to this amazing match from their point of view. Not too good for the opposition. They're very crestfallen. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead. And the shot's up. That's the crossbar. Miroslav Klose. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. He's got the goal. And that's a goal that only increases their advantage. With attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practiced on the training ground several times.
Oh, it could be it. Oh, so close. Up the bar. Their corner. Now, how has that happened? He's really hit that so hard, over everyone's head, right out for a throw. He's very... takes a shot! Back into play at the crossbar. And the player hasn't had to move. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Royce. Great opportunity, and it leads to the shot. There'll be a signal here at the corner. And
you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
What a way to dominate the game. They've taken their chance, and the player's got into space. Here's the shot. The goal stands. That's the perfect break from their point of view, and very skillfully finished. And he had time to think about it. He kept his nerve.
When you have got time, Martin, it can be more difficult, but he kept his composure too.
Position of play. It's a chance. Shot's on here. Thinking from the top, but he couldn't keep it out. And that's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. They can almost relax now.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rat. This team now, they'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
Sharply done to restart it here. Could be a goal, and he takes the shot. Oh, they've got another one. Nothing like one goal to give you the confidence for another, and that's just what's happened here. One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Chance for it. Goes for goal. And Germany have got a goal now. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. They're stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
That's a good play. And the shot's on. And they score again.
Scoring,
to be honest. chances at Ozil.
Yeah, he takes the shot.
And they score again.
Goal number three here.
And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, this has turned into an absolute rout.
Disappears.
they're going to score sooner rather than later. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. And the shot's up. What a great 1-2. So quick, one after the other. He got the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
You heard that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right. No wonder the goal scorer's going over to congratulate his teammate, because that was a wonderful cross.
He's got space. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Oh, they've got another one. And that's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. They could almost relax now.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass. Not a good one. And Schweinsteiger. Here's the shot. Oh, the shot was blocked. Here's left closer, caught offside. Well defending by the player. And the shot's up. Standards here, the skipper.
Yeah, just when the team wanted somebody to lead from the front, he's done it yet again.
Let's talk about men against boys. Very disciplined, one side. And here's the shot. He's hit that perfectly. And the keeper's done well to keep it out. Played into the middle. Blackmail 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Top-class goal.
I think he's kicked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
And that's what you get for gambling, for anticipating. What a finish.
Here's the shot. Made a shot, closer. Oh, they've got another one. They have scored a really good goal.
Oh, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Touchline, that will be a throw to the opposition. Thomas Müller. It's a chance! And here's the shot! Well, they pull it through the defence, and they're scoring almost at will. It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
Well, I don't need to switch off, but
he's got a shot! Well hit! Well saved. First opportunity, and the shot's on. Still in play here. Baskin, Schweinsteiger. He makes the shot. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Could be a goal. Has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. And can almost relax now.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. That's good play. He's gone for goal. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. There's a player backing him up in the middle. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. Well, with all these corners, we've got a feeling they're going to score sooner rather than later. And in comes the header. Blackmail 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Did he get the goal?
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Sammy Kadir. And he goes for goal. Well, it's feeling very sorry for the opposition from this team, aren't they? Because they've just scored again. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Well, takes your breath away.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
One of the most one-sided games. He's worked out where the space is. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Yet another corner. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
And it's back for another corner. This has won the game by increasing their lead now.
Well, they don't need to switch off, but they're very nearly home.
And here's the shot. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
He picked his spot, didn't he, the winger there. He knew exactly where he wanted to put it.
Well, pin a goal. Decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. I can almost relax now.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Here comes the cross. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. It's going to be a goal, surely. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Get the ball early, he's got it now. He might be through. He shoots. Still in play here. Still danger here, despite the goalkeeper's work. Müller, and it's another save. Corner count rising. That's really well done. Good defending. And he goes for goal. Great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think. Well,
and he's got a shoot. And Germany have got a goal now. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. Stretching out in front.
Head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Well, this is David. That's good play. He starts a goal. He might be needing the keeper. Really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save. Yet another corner. And he takes the shot. And the ball is put into his own net under pressure.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
You can see the frustration. To concede is bad enough, but to an own goal. The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. And that is now a goal kick. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
Well, they don't need to switch off, but they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. And the opponents come in strongly. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover. He got the ball, the defender, in the right position. He's come out on top.
Well, he is one of the best in these one-on-one situations.
Well, he's a goal. keeper, but it's deflected into the net.
From another planet. So well worked, that corner kick. A really good finish.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Chance for it. He hits it. Voila. Miroslav Klose caught offside. Here's the opportunity. And here's the shot. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. Oh, they've got another one. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now.
Dangerous moment, and it leads to the shot.
Right now the score is 47-0, just showing you it.
And it's gone behind for a goal kick. That's a poor touch. Great opportunity. Tries his luck. And well done the goalkeeper. There was real power in that shot. Oh, a muscle's gone for this player. Surely he's going to score here. And he takes the shot. The referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Could get some in a goal. Here's a shot now. That's a goal for Germany. It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
To his other foot.
Yeah, we say that so often, but he didn't have time to shift it.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Heavy blow to his upper.
Brilliant opening. Here's the shot. Miroslav Klose! What the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. A goal of the top class, really, here.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Could be a gap here. Shots on here. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. He will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Good challenge here.
From the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Yeah, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
You can see, oh, he's hurt a leg muscle. Good past his marker. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Well, they're going for as big a win as possible. Great credit for them, they haven't eased up.
Talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. It's a quick break. Takes the shot. The goalkeeper out to meet him. And he does his job fantastically well.
Oh, he's got such stature. He doesn't believe he's going to get beaten in those.
He hits it. And they score again. Thing, isn't it? With so much pace in the football these days, counter-attacking like this is thrilling to watch.
Yeah, they're certainly in position in, and with the pace that they have got on the counter.
That's good play. He's got the goal. Still in Germany. They've got a goal now. What a great goal.
And that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. Thank you. desperation, didn't they, these players, to make the most of this counter-attack?
Well, not just the pace of the players running, it was the pace of the passing and the control as well. It was all spot on.
Here comes the cross. Great chance. He's got a shot. Keeper, well, he's a goal. Still in play here, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The one hits landed at his feet.
Talk about men against boys. Very disciplined, one-sided. Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's over the touchline. Trying to get possession back. Muller! That's a problem for the player. And it leads to the shot! Well, he's got to the ball this time with a second save in a matter of seconds. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
The physio's keeping an eye on him because he took a blow to his upper.
And here's the shot. Well, what an easy game this is turning out to be. They've got another goal here. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here of them.
Well, it's true. And very skillfully finished. And he had time to think about it. He kept his nerve.
When you have got time, Martin, it can be more difficult, but he kept his composure too.
Dangerous moment. And here's the shot. It's been a great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. And stretching out of crunch.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Between these two teams, it's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
It's poor at the throw, he's thrown it straight to the opposition. Now he's looking for support. Great chance! That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think. That'll be a free kick.
Totally in charge. They can almost relax now.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rat. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch for this and out the throw. Sammy Kadir. Great chance here. Here's the shot. That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. He's beat the goalkeeper twice now. Talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Well, muscle's gone for that player. Could be a goal. And it leads to the shot. And they've scored again. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys. And there's only one winner here, I think.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. That's good play. He's got the goal. Oh, he's got another one. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. They're stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. Now can he score? And he goes for goal. There's still a chance after the save. And that is another corner. He's made a snap closer. Keeper put it out there. He reached it but couldn't keep it out.
Richie. The way he attacked the ball and the marking was really poor.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rat. Is it Ozil? First red shot, goes for goal.
Such a clever little player. Wonderful to watch.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Great opportunity. Tries his luck. That's a goal for Germany. No panic. Realised he got the opportunity and took it to advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging at the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
With another save, and it's a corner.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
And here's the header. It's in! Brilliant header!
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. There's the opportunity, and the shot's out. What a goal, 1-2, so quick, one after the other. That is a moment of real personal satisfaction. He completes his hat-trick.
What a wonderful feeling. It's all been right for him. Everything he's touched has turned to gold here.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think.
They keep conceding these corners.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
That's an issue that Alex Timmerson, the referee, has got to deal with. Ozil. It was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. That could be the end of the game for this player. He's stopped in his tracks by that damaged muscle, I'm sure. He's got it, and it leads to the shot.
Still in play here. Taken on the full. That's a great effort to score from that distance. Although it was into an empty net.
Looking at the replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
Sure. Right, it's halftime now. I'm going to leave it here for like 45 seconds because I'm not sure what the adjudicator needs to see.
So there we are at halftime, and one team has really established his superiority here and leads with plenty of goals in the back. Well, they've got to regroup now. Manager will be trying to sort it out because of that injury.
Yeah, I mean, it's not ideal by any stretch because he's an important cog in this machine.
Well, one-way traffic in that first half. It looks all done and dusted. Just can't see the hosts blowing that big lead. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Okay. So here is everything so far. We're at 46 minutes. So we're just gonna hurry up and go to the second half. Let's see how I do. Hopefully we can get 140.
After the first half, it looks as though there's only one winner, but it's another 45 minutes to go here. He's gone for goal! It's another goal to add to this considerable tally and winning margin.
for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. They can almost relax now.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Could be a goal. There's the shot. It might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Decision. I hope they'll be all like that today. And it goes to goal. That goal, 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. And stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Oh, look at that. He's pulled a muscle. It goes for goal. Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. For this team now. They think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
Yeah, they don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
There's his moment. And here's the shot. And Germany have got a goal now. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is one against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. And here's the shot. And they've got another one. Great from the manager's point of view. You could see him encouraging players to get forward for this counter-attack, and they got their reward.
And it's such a weapon for this side. I'm sure they practice it on the training ground in the week, and it's paid off here.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Well, that's a problem for the player. He's pulled up. He's got a shot. There's still a chance after the save. Kept his goal and looped it into the empty net. I don't think the scorer will ever have thought that he was going to get a goal quite like this one. Couldn't really believe his luck.
No, and the keeper's going to get some stick in that dressing room afterwards, because, well, not, was it?
Chance for it. Shots on here. That goal, 1-2. So quick, one after the other. One thing, isn't it? There's so much pace in the football these days. Counter-attacking like this is thrilling to watch.
Yeah, they shut the opposition in, and with the pace that they have got on the counter, they were impossible to stop there.
Well, he has a goal, and they've scored again! That's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. They can almost relax now.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. With the chops, and takes the shot, and it's got another one. Very, very good performance from these players, and another goal for them, and stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Position
counter-attack.
Yeah, but it's one thing having pace on the counter, but you've got to pick your passes, and they did it beautifully there.
Barbosa's turned into an absolute rat. Good challenge, and it needed to be. As the rest of us, the defender.
I think so. We've got a nice bit of these so far up the pitch, but he didn't panic, did he? He got some bend on that. Started a couple of yards outside, but it's gone in and tripped the inside of the post. Wonderful effort.
Shooting from distance. It's very close to scoring, to be honest. It's a very crisp challenge there. Well, he might go for goal here. He's got support here. And here's the shot. Blackmore 1-2. So quick, one after the other. It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
Oh, a muscle's gone for this player. Put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
And talk about men against boys, very passively, one side. And the shot's up, and they've scored again! And it's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so, totally in charge. I can almost relax now.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. To show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
It could be it. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Not a decisive save. Great connection with the shot, and the goalkeeper's done just as well with the save. Is it the chance? He's gone for goal. It's become a bit of a procession here. We always like to see goals go in, and he's scored another one this time. Very, very good performance from these players, and another goal for them, and they're stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Tries his luck! Keep it out. It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
Oh, muscle's gone for that player. Keep it in well to get down to it. A succession of corners here. And it's going to be two changes now. Nagasaka. And he takes the shot. There's no goalkeeper. But he's done well to get it in from that range. Well, he's been able to just walk it into the net. And there'll be some questions asked about this later.
Oh, the keeper's gone walkabout, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Taking it away, and he's got a chance. And it leads to the shot. There's still a chance after the save. It's just a matter of how many goals, really. So the miss isn't going to count for too much. Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Great, brave save.
Well, you've got to get those so right. Fraction of a second out, and it's a penalty.
The players haven't put the ball out. They're playing on, but the referee said no. And he's going to have to give way to the injury. It's forcing the manager to make a change. The referee's just dropped the ball, and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution. For another corner. Here's the shot. A good strike. And it's match
save. It's another corner.
To the player who missed it, and it's back for a corner again.
Strong header away again.
And the shot's on. Oh, look at that, he's pulled a muscle. In fact, here he is with a chance. He's back and he shoots. It's gone in off the goalkeeper. That is the hat trick and a personal landmark.
Well, you'd imagine that would be enough to serve his team here. What a moment for him. I'd love to see that. Having the ball on the wing with such clever feet and also the ability to look up and pick his spot, which he did beautifully.
And they're getting forward well. Here's a shot. And that's a goal for Germany. And that's a great moment for them because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. I can almost relax now.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Oh, muscle's gone for this player. He's got the goal. Really well hit. And the keeper did well to get down to it. And it leads to the shot. And Germany has got a goal now. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. And they're stretching out in front.
Head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
He's worked out where the space is. Blackmore 1-2. So quick, one after the other. He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. That's good play. This team now, they'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
Oh, muscle's gone for that player. His run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. Real concern for the defender, just happy to get it away. Nervous, really.
Questions to the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Oh, sympathy for the player. He's definitely hurt. That's a pulled muscle. He takes the shot.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
That close, they're caught offside. Oh, he's through. Here's a shot. And he scores spectacularly. That's a great moment for them because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. I can almost relax now.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. Play once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way.
a shot. A real tough piece of work for the goalkeeper. And it has hit the goalkeeper and it's deflected into the net. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. They're stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Thomas Müller. Get the shot out. Wonderful goal. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Oh, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think. Now, here is a chance for them. Opportunity here. And he goes for goal. And they've scored again. Put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Well, this is, and they're getting forward well. Here's a shot now. Here's the volley. And it's got another one. Goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. For this team now, they'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
That's your Ozil. Well, I think, here's the shot. Blackmore 1-2. So quick, one after the other. That's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. I can almost relax now.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. And he's got a shot. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
Well, he's pulled up short because...
He takes the shot. And they score again. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. Stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
And talk about men against boys. Surely he's going to score here. Here's a shot. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Well, that's, it's a quick break, but he has a goal. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Oh, saved it again. And now we've got a corner. And it's back for a corner again. And he heads it for goal. Could be a goal. He's gone for goal. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. For a counter-attack.
Yeah, but it's one thing having pace on the counter, but you've got to pick your passes, and they did it beautifully there.
This could be a case of the player being taken off here. Well, it could be in, and it goes for goal. Blackmore 1-2. So quick, one after the other. It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
Oh, muscle's gone there. He hits it, and they score again! No panic.
Doherty got the opportunity and took it full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging up the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
Out for a throw. Over the touch. Marco Reus. And it's behind for the goal kick. And here's Schweinsteiger. It's a poor touch and the session's gone away. Oh, sympathy for the player. He's definitely hurt. That's a pulled muscle. What a chance here. He takes the shot. And they score. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. Stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome. And that's been the case. Great chance. Here's the shot.
Keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. There's an Özil pressing. Miroslav Klose kept his goal and looped it into the empty net. Well, chaos defensively, Alan, with the goalkeeper a long way away from home.
Yeah, I mean, he won't score an easier goal than that in his entire career, will he, to the rescue again?
The play's gone down and well, have damaged the muscle.
He's got to score!
And here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. And he's saved it. And it's a corner. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. What is the goal? And he's done it. That goal really takes your breath away.
The goal scorers made the most of that corner because it was just a standard floaty ball into the box.
And talk about men against. Oh, he's through. Here's the shot. It's hit very well and the goalkeeper was strong. Oh, he has a go. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. A big save, the defending team, by that offside flag.
I think he was out.
There's no goalkeeper. He's done well to get it in from that range. Quite like this one. Couldn't really believe his luck.
No, and the keeper's going to get some stick in that dressing room afterwards because, yes, it wasn't.
Could be a gap here. And it leads to the shot. There's still got that opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Well, that's all they could do at the moment, concede the corners. And it's a header. The keeper thought he got in the way of it. And it's bounced off him into the net. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rant. That's a goal! That's why goalkeepers have to be struck. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Well, I've got some concern for the player. And hits it! Performance from these players and another goal for them and stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome and that's been the case for a long time now. Here's the shot. That's the perfect break from their point of view and very skillfully finished. And he had time to think about it. He kept his nerve.
When you have that time, Martin, it can be more difficult, but he kept his composure too.
One of the most... This could be a chance. He takes the shot, and he's pulled away beautifully. It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
They don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown. We're going to hand it to this boy.
He's got the goal. That's a good save. Shot. Oh, with all these corners, you've got a feeling they're going to score sooner rather than later. He's got space! Nagasaka. The goalkeeper claims it at last, having made that earlier save.
conceded.
I don't think the scorer will ever have thought that he was going to get a goal quite like this one. Couldn't really believe his luck.
No, and the keeper's going to get some stick in that dressing room afterwards because, well, where on earth was he?
That's a goal for Germany! Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
That was some header.
Quite a decisive save. Here's the shot. A goal!
Germany get the goal.
Well, the keeper's pulled up a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided.
Surely he's going to score here. Here's a shot now. Still in play here. Talk about luck, the keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. The pass, typical of his day, he's given it away again.
It's got to be a goal, surely.
Well, he takes the shot. He's still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. But it's a goal. That goal, 1-2. So quick, one after the other. A great moment for them because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally in charge. I can almost relax now.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. In a goal. Shots on here. And they score again. Very, very good performance from these players. And another goal for them. They're stretching out in front.
They are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. This could be it. Takes the shot. Really well hit. And the keeper did well to get down to it.
Well, with all these corners, you've got a feeling they're going to score sooner rather than later.
And in comes the header. It's a good strike. And it's matched by the save. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah. I don't think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call there.
That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think.
Here's the shot, and Germany have got a goal now.
It's a good moment in the match for this team now. They'll think probably that this has won the game by increasing their lead now.
Well, they don't need to switch off, but you know, they're very nearly home, aren't they, with the form that they've shown.
Ozil. He strikes a goal! The keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot.
Thomas Müller. Turning out to be a dream performance from this chap so far, Alan.
Yeah.
And here's the shot.
Yet another corner.
Goes for goal! Oh, he's kept it out.
And it's back for a corner again.
Mertesacker. Oh, they've got another one. Fantastic goal, this one.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen.
Just confirm that.
Yeah, it's going to back for all the players, not just the strikers, so it's a good opportunity.
He takes the shot, and they score again!
Well, all credit to them for keeping going. They've widened the margin here and enjoying themselves.
Yeah, why not? Every coach wants to see his team keep their feet on the accelerator, as it were, and this team has.
Let's see. Oh, he's hurt a leg muscle.
Nick.
good again. It's a beer. Here's a shot. The noses of the opposition in it even more with another goal late in the game.
Yeah, so often a team will just relax a little bit, and that hasn't happened here.
That defending team, Rice, made the save, but the ball's still there. Still danger here, despite the goalkeeper's work. Oh, look at that, he's pulled a muscle. Team and they'll make more chances, I'm sure, and finish better than he did then. Here's the opportunity, and here's the shot, and he's put it in for the goal. Still going strong, right to the final whistle. They've got a late goal here, you never know, there might be time for another.
I think if you're a striker, you'd fancy yourself to get on the score sheet, okay?
He's got a shoot! Wonderful goal!
Oh, this is individual brilliance. Absolutely wonderful. Because he did have choices. He could have passed it, but he just didn't need to.
It's a good feature of the game today, Alan, isn't it? No one sort of rests on their laurels even when a game... He goes for goal! Oh, he's got another one! Oh, sympathy for the player. He's definitely hurt. That's a pulled muscle. Well, it does absolutely wrap it up. No mercy, they're still going right to the end for an emphatic win.
Yeah, they've been really ruthless here. Yeah, the game hasn't slipped, they've kept the pressure on.
Well, it's true. And the shot's up. The keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot. Yet another corner. It's a header, straight at the keeper. Keeping going, they've widened the margin here and enjoying themselves.
Yeah, why not? Every coach wants to see his team keep their feet on the exit.
Here's the shot, really well hit, and the keeper did well to get down to it. Well, the corner count rises and rises. Nagasaka.
Left-hand side, wonderful delivery.
Real accurate cross.
Yeah, it's a brilliant header.
Canvesto's turned into an absolute rat. Deserved his luck, he's got the ball now. Great place to win it back. Put in by the attacker with a cross, but the opposition able to deal with it. It's a fine tackle. Shots on here. Excellent block. Takes the shot out. Sort of rests on their laurels even when a game is won. I know the crowd wants to be entertained, and it's another entertaining moment.
Yeah. We've been insulted to the wolves of the opposition because they've been far the better team from back to front here. Half our country mile.
It's a quick run.
see, they're still going right to the end for an emphatic win.
Yeah, they've been really ruthless here. The game hasn't slipped. They've kept the pressure on. I think all good teams are ruthless, Martin. And this team have been exactly that there.
Like this, Alan, I'm sure you remember from your own playing days when you're so far ahead that you can actually just relax and try and win by even more. And they've scored again.
Yeah, it's kind of beautiful. And even the defenders now will be trying to get upfield and get themselves on the score sheet. Perhaps a great performance.
And he's got a shot. Oh, Muscle's gone there.
Made it a 1-40.
Goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
There's no doubt about the outcome, and that's goals for goal! That's a goal for Germany! Very good performance, and they've rubbed the noses of the opposition in it even more with another goal late in the game.
Yeah, so often a team will just relax in the game.
What a record. What a record to beat right there. This is probably my most prized record if I get it. Amazing. Amazing, amazing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to begin by showing you.
When the chances came, they were clinical.
There's nothing to show you, really.
But there was really only one team in that game.
So let's end the match, turn the light, and show you everything I'm using. What a record. Here's the controller. What time are we at? And then let's show you the case. The console. And the disc. We're golden. Thank you, Guinness, and thank you, FIFA. See you guys later. Oh, yeah, on Xbox and everyone else.